ultra-modern guided missiles cruiser Canberra slips into the quaint harbor of Hamilton, Bermuda. The end of a leisurely 6-day cruise for President Eisenhower. The beginning of an important 4 days of talks with Britain's Prime Minister Macmillan. The Canberra's launch brings the president to shore. And the chief executive seems bronzed and fit, much improved from his days in the sun. Waiting to greet him is the colorfully uniformed governor of Bermuda, Lieutenant General Sir John Woodall. With the words, "Harold, how are you?" the president greets the British Prime Minister, a friend since the North African campaign, and he inspects the honor guard of the Duke of Cornwall's light infantry. Then, a word of greeting.
Prime Minister, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great pleasure to be once again in this lovely island. Since the Prime Minister of Britain and I have had a chance to talk together about world problems, much has happened. I'm sure that in the next few days, we can do much to strengthen the long-term bonds that have bound together the British Empire and my country. Our countries are very old friends indeed, and this is a very happy occasion because of the fact that your Prime Minister and I are very old friends, a fact of which I'm very proud.
Then it's off in the president's bubble-top limousine to the meeting intended to shore up the Anglo-American partnership and chart the course of the future.